delta of root 13 plus root 3, 2 root 5, root 5, root 15 plus root 26, 5, root 10, 3 plus root 65, root 15, 5, that is equals to. Here, given, determined, rearrange that one, that is delta is equals to root 13 plus root 3, 2 root 5, root 5. Second row, root 26 plus root 15, 5, root 10. Third row, root 65 plus 3, root 15, 5. Here, split the determinant, we get root 13, 2 root 5, root 5, root 26, 5, root 10, root 65, root 15, 5, plus delta of root 3, 2 root 5, root 5, root of 15, 5, root of 10, 3, root 15, 5. Here, from the first column, root 13 common, second column, root 5 common, third column, root 5 common, that is root 13 into root 5 into root 5, delta of first column 1, root 2, root 5, second column, that is 2, root 5, root 3, third column 1, root 2, root 5, plus here second column root 5 common, third column is also root 5 common, and from the first column root 3 common, root 3 into root 5 into root 5, that is equals to first column 1 root 5 root 3, second column 2 root 5 root 3, third column 1 root 2 root 5, that is equals to 5 into root 13 into 0. Here column 1 and column 3 same, plus 5 into root 3 into, simplify that determinant, then 1 into 5 minus root 6 minus 2 into 5 minus root 6 plus 1 into root 15 minus root 15, that is 0, that is equals to 15 root 2 minus 25 root 3. The correct answer is first option.